I don't feel like we've been given really any choice in this matter. I think if you had a referendum tomorrow, Tony Blair would have no choice but to call off.
Every time I spoke about this in pubs with my friends, every long night sort of around the table after dinner, we ask each other why we're going to war. No one gives a clear answer. Can't you give each other a clear answer? And as citizens of this country, you can't go into war without knowing what you're doing. It's absolutely crazy.